Good morning, Rams. I'm Tegan, and these are your announcements for Monday, April 15th. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In clubs and activities, do you need help with math or science? There's help for you every Tuesday evening from 6 to 8:30 in the library classroom. Come meet with Lockheed Martin tutors tomorrow evening. Show your school spirit by trying out for the cheer team. The parent meeting is on April 24th at 7 p.m. in the Commons. Cheer clinics are May 8th and 9th. Tryouts are on May 10th, also in the Commons. Tryout packets and more info are at gmhscheer.com. Come be a part of a team that's completed nationally at Disney World. Girls and boys are welcome. And while we have your attention, check your school email, juniors and seniors, for a link to vote for 2019 prom royalty. Voting is open through tomorrow. Seniors, are you interested in being senior speaker at large? Speeches are due to Miss Ketchum by Friday, April 19th at 3 p.m. Auditions will be on Thursday, April 25th at 1:40 p.m. Hey, dinosaur fans, Dinosaur Ridge is having a carnival on Saturday, April 27th and needs your help. Visit Ms. Gentry's website for more information. Hey Rams, are you interested in planning events such as homecoming, Winterfest, and prom? Would you like leadership credit for when you transcript? Then you should join the event planning committee here at GMHS. Applications are open for next year and are due by Friday, May 3rd. Stop by Ms. Ebert's room, D125, or Ms. Ketchum's office to pick up one up. Want to get a job for the summer? The Young Adult Get a Job Fair is being held on Tuesday, April 30th from 3 to 6 p.m. at Peak Community and Wellness Center in Littleton. See Ms. Ankai for more information. Now over to Counseling and Future Center announcements.
In Counseling, Future Center, and Scholarships, Fashion Institute Design and Merchandising will be in the Future Center to meet with prospective students tomorrow during third period, and an admissions rep from Oregon Tech will be there tomorrow during seventh period. Sign up with Ms. Griffin in order to attend. And now, let's send it over to Sports Center.
What's going on, GM? I'm Graham, and this is Sports Center. Please eat dinner at Wahoo's Tacos on Union tonight to help support the girls' soccer team. 50% off purchases will go to the team. Be sure to mention the fundraiser at the cash register. Attention current and interested football players. Champions are made in the offseason. The fourth quarter program will begin next week on April 22nd at 7 a.m. It's a Monday, Wednesday, and Friday program, and 93% attendance earns you a personalized jacket. Check out the message at the end of today's announcements from our good friend, Coach Pease. See Coach German for details. And finally, it's a bit late in announcing, but certainly worth throwing some congratulations to the girls' track and field team. They scored 149 points to bring home the win last Monday at the Early Bird Invitational. Congrats. Go Rams. That's it for Sports Center. Back to you.
That's it for today, Rams. Stay classy.
Hey, guys. I'm Matt Pease, assistant coach for the Tennessee Titans. I'm here to wish you good luck as you start your high school careers this fall. If you want to be a part of a championship caliber program, I encourage you to go to Green Mountain. It's got a great staff, great community, outstanding coaches. Be a great opportunity for you to be a part of something special. It's going to be great to watch you all as future Rams this year. I really look forward to it. Go Rams and tighten up.
Me not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's
tonight,
right.
I will not love you tonight. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight.
Somebody sexy, tell them, hey.